I'd like to share my experience in high jumping, and what helped me to keep focus and also how to improve. Mainly most of the experience come from we enjoy something, we will continue to do it, and we will continue to learn from it. So in high jumping, when I switched from Sisu style to Western road, at that time that was the next best to scissors, I suddenly felt that as I was jumping higher, I pressed the ground or pounded very hard with my takeoff leg, and I go against the gravity to a height. But at the top of the bar, you come and you achieve what is zero gravity, because you are not going up anymore and you are not coming down anymore. So before you coming down, you are over the bar, and then you have to roll on your side and turn and face the ground, then you come down. So that split second movement is when you gravity is not pulling you down. That's a feeling that I enjoyed. Whether everybody enjoys that, I don't know. I enjoyed it. And I was able to have enough time to make my body turn over the bar and face the ground to come down. Then the gravity pulls you down. This feeling made me jump many times, because not even when I'm tired, sometimes I go and jump, because that feeling gives me pressure and I don't feel tired. So not only repetition, but repetition with a purpose to correct a fault or to learn a new style. It was play to me, not work. And this applies to studies. If you enjoy reading about something, enjoy writing about something, or inquiring about something, then you do it more often. And then you do it the best way possible. So my advice to students and all persons who are want to excel in what they do, you have to enjoy it and find out what is it that makes you feel happy and want to repeat that over and over again till you get it perfect, and then move on to the next. I cannot repeat myself on what I have already become good at. So that is my advice to everyone, not just young people.